Welcome to the
oppressing the space
part of my empire battles. Today I'm going to be playing as Poland-Lithuania against Spain. So we'll start with them. Give them 2 units of guard necrops. Guardias necrops. 4 units of cazadores. Cazadores. And 4 units of Walloon guards. And 1 unit of general's bodyguard. And, yep, 1 general's bodyguard for me. 4 guards, which are the elite infantry pool of Lithuania. 3 units of riflemen. And actually realized I accidentally gave myself a unit of grenadiers. I actually haven't used grenadiers a lot, so it's gonna be probably one of my first times. Oh, and 2 units of winged hussars. These guys are amazing. I love these guys. Look at that. That badassness. These giant spears and these really awesome feathers on their backs. I wouldn't want to get rammed over by one of those guys. So I'll just
heavy cavalry are best used to bring. Maintaining a unit's courage and rigor. It is important to preserve the devastating.
Yeah, that's this is something I'm going to hit. Plenty of fire. So we fire from one side to the other.
Lower-quality infantry make great targets for the enemy to waste their missiles on. They can protect high battle. Clicking on the melee button in the bottom right of the screen will lock the selected melee-capable units into melee mode. All attack orders will result in a hand-to-hand attack until you click on the melee button again. Units with white banners are routing. Using light infantry to force light troops to retreat behind their lines, be careful not to chase them too far. Do not risk getting dragged in. Killing their general will deliver. Enemy cavalry are charging. Flashing unit banner means the morale.
Yes, right. 4, lost 768, and killed 263. Most kills, guards, and riflemen. So I will see you guys.